Sorry, it's hard to tell what's what since his high fashion phase.